Hey, what's up, guys? Yes. This is the honest show.
Okay, so today, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the Pila, the sideways, the Pila black mask that,
it's kind of late. The most painful one.
Yeah, it was from Walmart. I ordered it. And it showed up.
Dude, wait, hold on. Read better results. grammar. Amazing.
So, hopefully, it's just, we want it to be painful, so it's entertaining. So, hopefully.
Amazing.
So, hopefully, we're gonna get started right now. In 3, 2, 1.
Ow.
Back, change your shirt. This is my cute one from
Forever 21.
Yeah. Okay.
Cute. I look so gross.
That's the whole point. We're trying to look not gross. Okay, remember that. Okay, we're gonna
give you a
She's talking to my cat. Can you hear my mom talking to my cat? Oh my gosh.
There you go. Oh, Crystal, come here. Hello, princess.
My cat is here.
The one everyone's
wearing. Yeah, no one cares about this. Come here. You don't know where she's been.
What is that supposed to mean?
Oh, look at Crystal. Look at you. Come here. I can't touch you. You're gonna get stuck.
This is like what I feel like.
Tar.
Yeah. But like way less extreme.
Ooh, it's so sticky.
Okay, so this part is just basically me and Hannah putting on the mask, so it's really boring. So you can fast forward if you want, or you can listen to me talk about my channel, whatever goes for you. But I have about like 55 subscribers right now. My goal is 100, so you should subscribe to help me achieve my goals. And my video quality isn't very good, and I know that because whenever I edit my videos, the quality goes down because I don't have any fancy equipment. I'm literally only using my phone to do everything for all of my videos. So it's really hard to get really good quality.
Okay. No, wait 7 minutes.
No, it's 22. Close enough!
Wait, 20 and a half minutes.
Oh, she's beautiful. She's some Oreos.
How pretty she is. Stop. I love you.
Why would you even tell me that?
They don't hurt, they're just really irritating and I don't want to take them
off.
So, they're kind of already peeling off, like hers is like already coming off and it didn't hurt to come off, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of just peeling off, so I think we just gotta grab the mask because it's like, come on. So, you know, we're gonna peel it off now, so gotta get up close and just...
Watch it hurt really bad.
Oh yeah, we just have to push it for the thumbnail. Well, it's not dry yet. Wait, hold up.
It's not?
Okay, well, she's gonna take hers off. Oh my god.
Okay,
Oh. Yours is not. Yours is still dry. What?
It's so gross.
There are no black things on here at all. Oh, don't have any on your chin.
No, no.
Well, they're gone now.
So this is the peeling part. It's the most satisfying part. You should watch Hannah though, because I'm kind of being a wuss and not pulling it off because like I can feel it starting to hurt. So yeah, enjoy us being in pain because it's pretty great. Thank you.
Oh my god, I want to cry. This is terrible. Why would anyone think that?
See, what's going on, guys? That's all you've gotten off so far?
Oh, it's in my peach fuzz. Do you see me crying right now?
Amazing.
Oh.
Oh, dude, get your hair on my face.
Get your face on my hair.
Bitch.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh. Ow.
I feel so good to take it off, though.
Oh, listen to this. Just shut up.
My forehead burns
really bad.
You see that tear?
Really? Oh my god!
Ow, ow, ow. As far as pulling blackheads out of your face, I don't think it does anything. But hurting really bad? Yeah, that's pretty painful.
Right now. No, it went... The stuff that my tear touched went back.
That gets wet again?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
I gotta wait for it to dry. You see that? It's cracked.
It's like stretching.
Ew! Oh god!
What?
My cheeks hurt.
It comes off really easily with makeup wipes, so that's a plus. Hurts really bad. It just pulls your skin out. It's probably the only reason you're left smooth like a baby.
Is because it's pulling your skin. Nah, you're
fine. I mean, it pulls your hair out.
Yeah, and your skin.
Yeah, it's pretty terrible.
I think it takes the dead skin.
Oh, that
This is my skin afterwards. Still looks like crap.
Yeah, I feel like ass.
If I press on the red part, it turns white.
It's because you're white. I'm white too. Mm-hmm. 25%.
That 25% makes you not able to dance.
See, look at it. It's my skin. See? Yeah, this is this.
So, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you guys so much. Subscribe, leave a like. You know what to do. And these are the pictures we took. Thank you.